On the May 1st, 2021, at the initiative of the Turkish side, a telephone conversation between the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the Kyrgyz Republic Kazakbayev and Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the Turkish Republic Çavuşoğlu took place. At the beginning of the conversation, Çavuşoğlu expressed condolences to the people of the Kyrgyz Republic. At the same time, he welcomed the agreements reached to stabilize the situation and measures taken by the parties to prevent further escalation of tension. Minister Kazakbayev, thanking Çavuşoğlu for the kind words, noted that on April 3rd, Kyrgyz and Tajik sides, in accordance with the agreements reached between the President of the Kyrgyz Republic Sadır Japarov and the Head of State of the Republic of Tajikistan Emomali Rahmon, as well as telephone conversation between the heads of foreign affairs offices, came to mutual agreement of the cessation of hostilities and the withdrawal of troops and military equipment for the border areas. Kazakbayev informed about the creation of the joint working group from among the employees of law enforcement agencies and executive authorities of the two countries in order to implement the planned measures and create appropriate stabilizing condition for further fruitful negotiation process in the interests of two friendly peoples and states.